They have awakened, dreamers answering the call to greatness, trusting in a force greater than themselves that beckons them out into this vast world of wasted potential, searching for purpose and meaning. They have been chosen, driven by the overwhelming desire to make it known that they were here, that they have accomplished something worth living for, so that they will be remembered for generations to come. They have hope. And this is how the story goes. How the story goes.
Church. found a home. Let that light shine. This is our church.
Oh, other. But the day of unity is not about total support. It's about a movement and a step in the right direction. But we have the strength to win. The truth is this. It's up to us.
Dodging any limit situated by the law. A nation, a million people on the rise. We living in a situation full of despise. One voice, one nation, one message for every occasion. In the end, it's just you and me. All we got is unity.
Society. We are capital.
Oh, time to establish a new foundation, an alliance of free spirits. This is our anthem of freedom. A song for a better cause, a hymn for a brighter future. We are society. We are capital.
From all ages saluting us. system will never hold us back. As we march towards our goal, put your life on the line. Don't cross this path, we will fuck you up. The march of the rebels.
To the top, baritone.
We'll be right back.
experiment. Craving to convert a fictive underground existence into reality. A psychological journey through a deceptive world below zero. Brace yourself to get mindfucked and lost in the unknown. A subconscious descent.
Superstar.
Thank you.
misfortune, fame, you scream my name, but hey, you never know me, never know me. Right before the sun goes down, I know I'll be where I belong. You know this, you kill me, pull the trigger, baby. I'm falling down, down, down. Can't get my feet off the ground. It's going way too far. Suicidal superstar. I'm falling down, down, down. Can't turn this shit around. I'm about to crash this car. Suicidal superstar. Suicidal superstar.
You've been living in a dream world. This is the world as it exists today.
Welcome to the desert of the real, 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 real.
Thank you. Christ. What confidence. The boy just goes and finds grip everywhere else. Okay, you're going there. I'll just go somewhere else then. Boom. This is Max Verstappen.
Verstappen raises a finger in celebration this time. What a thrilling drive that was from Max Verstappen today. Here comes Max Verstappen.
What does it feel like in the car when you are able to pull off those kind of moves, when you're able to race and drive like that?
It feels great, of course. I mean, at the end, when I crossed the line as well, you know, it felt like a victory.
And the crowd here have taken you to their hearts. Already in Brazil, you're being called the next Senna. They adore you here. They absolutely loved you today.
Well, that's very nice to see, and of course, very nice to hear. The funny thing was with my engineer, all the time when he came on the radio and he said, like, good job, Max, come on, keep on going. I could hear the crowd going crazy.
Said you felt reasonably comfortable in those competitions. A lot of drivers seem to find it difficult. You're out there driving exactly the same weather as the others. Why is it you think that you can handle that better than others?
Because I'm Dutch.
Max Verstappen.
Jesus.